Welcome back into the News Hour. Tonight for Foodie Friday, we are giving you a whole lot of spice, but trust us, it's nothing that you can't handle because the place that we visited is full of flavor. Welcome to another episode of Foodie Friday. This week we're in Cambridge at a place called Bombay Social, and I'll be real with you, I've had a lot of Indian food in my life, but nobody may be doing it better than Romeo and his family. Let's go check them out. Bombay Social in Cambridge may have a new best kept secret that we're going to share here on Foodie Friday. His name is Paul Gomes, the head chef and part owner that's showcasing his talents for all to try while his son Romeo runs almost everything else.
It feels great, but this is his dream, so I'm doing everything I can to make him feel happy so, you know, he retires and, you know, he feels happy about it.
Through years of hard work, the Gomes family, originally from Bombay, have finally made their way to the Eastern Shore after spending a lot of time in the Big Apple. And with them, they're bringing some of the best Indian food around.
I'm really glad everything worked out for us because we did have times where we struggled a little bit in our lives. And living in New York, it's really hard. And you don't actually have time for yourself because we all work.
For us, Romeo started things off with one of their appetizers, the Gobi Manchuria. It's actually an Indo-Chinese fusion dish featuring flash-fried cauliflower. And right off the bat, we knew we were in for a treat.
That's fantastic. Crispy, delicious, full of flavor. Wow.
Moving on to the next dish, Karela Pepper Shrimp, which actually features tiger prawns, a dish with coconut milk to play off of the roasted chili that Romeo did warn me about.
Go for it. Actually, wait. I'm sorry. No, it's gonna be a little spicy.
But once I tried it, I was amazed. Romeo's dad, Paul, had found a way to make the coconut play so well off the chili, you almost didn't taste the heat at all.
Right off, that roasted pepper works so perfectly with the coconut. It's creamy.
Right.
It's got a kick.
But you do feel that little kick, right?
But it's not overpowering. I don't know how your dad does that, but he's taking a chili pepper that is normally going to pack a lot of punch,
right,
and mellowed it down so perfectly that it gives you just enough kick. That's really well done.
But then came the two stars of the day. First, the aromatic garlic naan, which Romeo showed us how to pair with the second star, the chicken tikka masala. The naan fresh out of the tandoor oven, the same oven used to cook the chicken before they finish it in the sauce.
Don't feel shy.
Okay. Grab right here.
Yep. Just try to break a little bit of chicken off it and dip it with the sauce.
The expressions on my face telling you all you need to know about how I felt.
Romeo, downtown delicious right here, man. If I was eating your dad's cooking, I could eat this every day.
And judging by some of our foodie photog Mike's reactions to the food, I think it's safe to say that he could eat it every day too.
Yeah, that's incredible. Since this is lunch, I'm going to go ahead and continue eating.
If you'd like to try out Bombay Social, they're located at 413 Muir Street in Cambridge. Of course, if you go, let them know that you saw them on Foodie Friday.